Now to an update on remains found in the Kentucky River near the Valley View Ferry last weekend, with more found this past weekend. The Fayette County coroner tells ABC 36 that more remains were found Saturday. Gary Ginn says all of the remains came from the same part of the river. Ginn says that reinforces his view that it's one person. He says the search for remains is not yet complete.